This video will show you how to troubleshoot picture issues you may be receiving with your Sony home theater. If you are not receiving a picture, we have some troubleshooting steps you can try to help resolve your issue. It is important to check if your issue is resolved after each troubleshooting method. Since we are using the receiver as the brain of the system, the TV will actually have two cables, one HDMI to send the picture from the receiver to the TV, and a digital optical cable to send the sound from the TV to the receiver. First, take an HDMI cable and connect one end of the HDMI cable out of the receiver while connecting the other end to the TV HDMI input. You will also need that digital audio optical cable now. Use this cable to connect the TV to the receiver. Take one end of the digital optical audio cable and connect it to the TV's output. Connect the other end to the receiver's input. If you are not receiving a picture, check to make sure that all of your devices are turned on. Next, make sure that your TV is on the home theater input, and that your receiver is on the same input your device is plugged into. If your devices are in the correct inputs, check the connections and make sure that they are not loose and have not fallen out. Next, check to see if you have connected your device using multiple cables to the same labeled input. HDMI, composite, and component cables cannot be used at the same time in the same inputs. For example, the HDMI input marked BD, DVD is shared with the composite input marked BD, DVD. So if an HDMI device is plugged into the BD, DVD input, it will automatically override the composite and the components that are plugged into it. This is because the receiver checks to determine what the best quality connection is being used on an input and will automatically turn itself to whatever that input is. If you are trying to use composite or component device, make sure that the HDMI device is not in use on the same input. If it is, use a different input. If you still cannot receive a picture, your HDMI cable may be damaged. Try a different cable and check for picture again. If you press the menu button on the remote and it appears on the TV screen, then the HDMI cable from the receiver to the TV should be working properly. If you still cannot receive a picture, please visit us at esupport.sony.com for more troubleshooting options. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.